unnecessary that I busted open my shin. It's so fucking unnecessary. And there's no good that came of it. None. I didn't need to do a handstand there. I didn't think my legs would reach the counter, but apparently they did. So that fucking sucks. And then I just busted open my shin. No, so there's a counter, the kitchen counter, the marble kitchen counter right there. I did a handstand and then I fell on it. And I knew I could have fallen on it. I said, I'll just do it anyway. And then I did. Right? Yeah. Ba-ba. It sucks. And it didn't bleed right away. It did not bleed right away. It was really weird. How's the shin? It bled overnight, but like soaked through the bandage. Come, Victoria. So I guess it's okay. You know, I don't know. Hey, there's a banana skin. Let's check it out. Why would I want this? Oh, my friend Pedro. There's Master Ninja. There's Champ. Let's buy these. Hi, Rabobalaba. See what I fucking did, ma'am? Fucked myself up for no reason. I could get the banana. It's 10 fucking crowns. Whatever, let's see how it looks. On my way? No, I just got an invite. Are you ready? Here, I'll invite you again. Rebs. Mabel sends kisses. Mabel likes licking blood. It didn't bleed for like a solid 30 minutes. It actually freaked me out. Thanks though, Black Dog Blue. Hi, Lulu. Oh, who the hell is that? Is that Apollo? Is that... That is Apollo! Fucking Apollo, man. Jesus. Alright, we got the European crew. Swedish crew. Ready up, Apollo! Oh. What? Nothing. Don't worry about it. I'll play like 2 matches. I only got an hour until Among Us Rebobs. Apollo just keeps joining people and getting cucked by them. Really? Alright. I won't kill Apollo. Not this time. Oh, jeez. Alright, I think the numbness is good. Among Us, yeah. We got Among Us in an hour. We got K-Witty, Very Dave, Tal, Squilla, Singa, Saria, myself, Lulu, yeah, that's Among Us. I think there's one spot open. Oh, Kerchak. Never mind. We have 10. Kerchak. You can come play Rebobs. Blit. Jesus. So I was like... My main concern with this is I need this to heal before I have to do any pistol squats. It's on my left leg too, which is my weaker leg. One day I'll play. Why one day? Why not right away? He's all piling on the same area. Blit. Someone just got yeeted. You see that? I love being a hot dog and falling everywhere. It's like the most garbage thing. But I've gotten used to how the hot dog feels. I think other skins feel slightly different. Hi, Froth. Ah! Hi, Decipher Dust. What's going on, man? How are you doing? You like the picture? Which one? The one SoCal made? Oh yeah. Good picture. I don't trust this. Don't do it, Cactus! Ah, you fucking... Whoever the shit that was, man. I PM'd it to you on Discord. Oh. I haven't checked my Discord this morning. I'll check it right now. Come on. Alright. Do not. Don't jump. You're an idiot. You're stupid. Alright, you're fine. Get off. Get off. Off. Oh! I'm not gonna qualify. I killed him, though. Look at this shitty banana, man. It's got a happy face on its back. That's the creepiest thing. It's like looking back at you. Why do they do that? Don't do it, pigeon. All right. Come here, Bobs. We gotta run. You're not gonna make it. Come back. Among Us is not the same as Last of Us. That's correct. Let's see what I got. Frankie messaged me last night. Whenever I try and go to sleep, people fucking message me. Frankie and like a bunch of other people. It like didn't bleed for 30 minutes. No. Decipher Dust, you have not messaged me. SoCal messaged me. This one's fucked up. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's Doc Souls, but it's Ben Rice's face all screwed up. Oh, that's a good point. I was kind of wondering about this. If people are streaming Among Us, you guys are going to know who the imposter is, right? So how do you stop that shit? Baba, I'm gonna save you. From life. Apollo. I'm watching. Alright. Oh, Cactus, come here. Ah! Ah! I'm gonna die. You just have to stay alive on this thing, honestly. Come here. Someone come here. Come here. Come here, pigeon. Come here. Hiya. Pigeon. This wolf. Oof. I'm not going to. There's too many people behind me. They're waiting. They're like little vulture bitches. They're waiting for me to push so that they can push me. Oh, there goes another one. Nope. See? Okay. Hopefully people are mature enough. Let's see. apparently they're just saying permaban if they spoil. Yeah. People are likely gonna get banned. Oh yeah. The banana is green when on the blue team. That's cool, actually. Where people don't look at chat unless they're dead or the imposter. Okay. We can't even talk to you guys, huh? Or emote only when they're crew. I feel like you can get around the emote only by using other people's emotes, but at the same time, you know. Go, Rebaba! Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait, there's too many people. I shouldn't have done that. Oh. Apollo, go! No! Apollo, no! I'm out. I'm out. Oh, don't make it. What? I died. I wasn't Barve enough. Barve, Barve. Sounds like you're barking. Barve. That's the worst. That is terrible. Good luck, Rebobs. And Victoria, are you in here? I just see the chicken. I died on rollout. Oh. I need to run, get pizza. Good luck. Good luck. Don't trip. Reach the other side of the finish line. Oh, yeah. I always lose that for some reason. Some bullshit. They don't like the Canada ping or whatever. Who are we watching? Where are you, Rebaba? The only... There... Is this her? The yellow chicken? Who's running in a circle? He's not getting rings? Why are you not getting rings? How many people are in this match? Are you just giving up? What are you doing? Was that the strat? Just get the rings on this circle. Rebaba. Oh, is that a hacker? Oh, your other strat was working better. Yeah, you're going back to here. Well, what do you guys think? Oh, oh. Come on. Yay. Ooh. I think you guys lose. The yellow syndrome. This might not be Rebaba. Let's see if there's another chicken. No, this is definitely Rebaba. Oh, a hacker on their team. Oh yeah, fucking lose it, Rebs. Is that the hacker right there? Oh, that is the hacker. Yeah, fuck that guy. Still getting your rings. Doing a good job. I see what she's doing. Yeah, you gotta kill the hacker. Alright, let's get out of there. Not bad. I think I have 70 wins, guys. The clip of yourself on Hobbs BRBs? No. What is it? Is he using my stuff? I'm assuming. What? Is that Kerchak? Permit, please. And I get many rings off. Oh, sorry. Refs. I don't know, Kerchak, did we invite you or did you join randomly? I got to go. You don't have to. You just play a little bit more, you know. You can just post the link. I think it's fine. man. Here. I'll click it in a sec. Enjoy Among Us. Alright. Have fun, Rebobs. Oh, I sent you an invite earlier. I was sleeping, you filth mother. Nice. Nice. This is cool. Yeah, I'm last. This false chicken is not Rebaba. I think I hate being the hot dog the most on shit like this. There's a false K-Witty too. Do it! Wait, did he get yeeted off the map? Okay, alright, alright! Wilderman, thanks for the 28 months. Welcome back, sir. Hi, Cake Onion. Alright, let's see what this is.
Listen, Faraz might be a fighter, right? He might have done some MMA, but he can't take this, dude. He can't take this on.
He said that if he would face you, he'd mess you. What's your take on this? Please don't hurt me, Hob.
Figure out what to do from the clinch.
Oh, what? They found me fighting?
Khan's clinch game right now is high.
Of course, that height advantage too could pay off in the clinch, just being a full Muay Thai rules bout.
Khan's landed some really nice, long, straight frontal knees that are really going to start to wear off.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Faraz. It was a joke.
Okay. That's good. That's cute. They found my fight. Jesus. That's cool. I like that clip. Yeah, sorry for us, it was a joke. I knew that would come up again. Someone came into my chat and be like, hey, Hob said he'd fuck you up. What are you gonna do? And I was like, yeah, that's gonna for sure get something, you know? There's gonna be something there. I like that clip. My fight isn't hard to fight. Yeah, but not everybody knows I used to fight. Right? That's the thing. I'm holding you. Oh, what are you gonna do? Oh, no. Not that. Oh, false K-Witty. Oh, hits him every time. Not the Chell. For some reason, they always get nailed by that hammer. The Chell still wants to come after me. No! Oh, we still qualified. I was about to dive into that bitch mother. Watch that again, actually.
Don't kill me. Listen, Faraz might be a fighter, right? He might have done some MMA, but he can't take this, dude. He can't take this on.
He said that if he would face you, he'd mess you. What's your take on this? Please don't hurt me, Hob.
Figure out what to do from the clinch. He's throwing some heavy weather, but Khan's clinch game right now is eating it alive.
Of course, that height advantage too could pay off in the clinch, just being a full Muay Thai rules bout.
Khan's landed some really nice, long, straight frontal knees that are really going to start to wear off.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Faraz. It was a joke. Don't kill me.
Oh, he's got a black eye there. I just... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Wow. Alright, we're not making this. Oh, yeah, we're not making this. It's over. It's so over, it's not even funny. I was distracted by Hob. Oh, Victoria, save me! I actually might make it. I might make- No, Victoria! I made it. Victoria gave her life for me. No, I didn't make it! Hey-ya. Alright, let's get out, Victoria. Thanks for trying to save me. C plus effort. Hey, Thundy. Hey, I'm sorry the tournament sucked, man. I kind of roped you into that. And it blew. We all left. Then we were on, like, a team of four. And it's like, man, I wanted to... I wish we had bigger teams or something. You know? Come on, Kerchak. Ready up, man. Where are you? Oh, I'm sorry, Thundy. You're a pretty good sport about all of it. Probably at fall ball. Ah, I made it, though. Yeah, but we did it. We only got an hour, man. We got 40 minutes. Can always do one of yourselves? We can. We will. Oh. It's only been a couple hours. It should heal fast. Got thrown out? Let's just exit. Oh, I'm the only one in. I'm gonna go without you guys. I'm kidding. I have to wait to exit, though. Just game. Yeah, but you're streaming too and stuff, you know, so. Did anyone actually win that tournament? I don't know. After I left, I was still in it 2 to 3 matches later. So. Thanks for playing with me. Oh, yeah, no problem. You're really good. Really good. It paired me up with Squilla when we had all left. Oh, did it? I just stopped looking. The tournament organizer messaged me. He's like, we won't be doing that again. Hope to see you in the next one. And I was like, don't know, man. Don't know, man. I kind of vouched for this. I'm so nervous I want to throw up. But why, Lulu? You get to talk to us all. On voice. Ugh. Hot dog. High play therapy. I'm gonna throw up. And after we do this first Among Us, we can do different days of scheduled Among Us, you know? Okay. No. My leg is fucking throbbing. It's not throbbing in a bad way, though. It's just, it's like throbbing in a weird way. It's like, oh, this is interesting. I don't get hurt very often, so, you know? Don't jump. I need to pick that up. Among Us? We haven't played it yet, so this is our test session to see if we enjoy it or not. Right. I disconnected. Why? Did it disconnect you, or were you like, hey, fuck this? Kerchak, get up! Disconnect me. God. Fucking this game, man. Alright, let's see what it is. If it's perfect match, then we can... Maybe not. We'll go back and get Victoria. But if it's something cool, then we'll go for it. Alright, let's go for a check. No, it's okay. Just keep playing. All right. I moaned and grunted. I've heard Mokmith's voice. That would be a fun day. I think today... I just want to do handstands and stuff. Today's going to be more of a rest day. Tomorrow, what do I got to do? Tomorrow, I got to do arch back pull-ups. Handstand push-ups and single leg V-sets, I think. Good morning, Mista. Hi, Alexander. Wish my friends would play Among Us. Is he the Dark Souls player? Yeah, I know. It's fucking garbage. I hate that shit, man.
Hey, Dark Souls.
I'm hungry, guys, but I don't want to eat yet. I didn't have very good food yesterday. Chicken wings. I don't have to do pistol squats for, I think, 4 days. 5 days? 3 days. I don't have to do pistol squats for about 3 days. That's me. Make dreams come true. Do it. No, I did not. Cause it'll. How dare you? I don't care. You stop banning you. Thanks for the 8 months, man. Last play Dark Souls, you motherfucker. What are the Souls boys gonna become Fall Guys boys, huh? When are you gonna start doing Fall Guys challenge runs, huh? When's that happen? Thanks, man. Welcome back, Kazoodle. Welcome back. Yeah, no hit Fall Guys. Honestly, when was the last time I did a no heroin? Wait, are you the handstand guy? Wait, are you Liz's white friend? When does Soul Boys become Sekiro Speed Boys? Yeah, it's just always Souls Boys. Top 10 tip to get better. What equipment should I have? You should have the hot dog suit. This is gonna be a clusterfuck. You're not living. You're not living. See, this is what happens to the hot dog. If I jump, I fall. This is just the hot dog. You wanna fucking go, bitch boy? Are we gonna kill each other? Kerchak, you might be on your own. Oh, that's really bad, actually. Oh. Ah, bah, bah, bah. How's that feel? Cock mother. I prefer Mayo Boy. Thank you very much. All right, you're the Mayo Boy. Hey, you know, I sent a picture of my shin to Eden, and he's like, why isn't it bleeding? And he's like, there's white stuff inside. You're a Mayo Boy. And I was like, oh, fuck. Hot dog and french fries. But I will be doing, I think I will be doing handstands today. I should technically be allowing myself to recover, but I'm going to take my contacts out today, though, too, guys. We're going to be glasses, boys. Mayo tuna? That's disgusting. How dare you? How dare you? Hi, Froze. Hi, Levi. You said that 2 days ago. What did I say, Strawberry? I'm really, really tired. Kerchak, how dare you? If I fall on you, does anything happen? If you grab me in midair, I just fall. Oh, look at that. How did I drop you? I'm just jumping around Kerchak, hoping we can get some data. Yeah, so if he jumps after me, I fall. So you want to be the first one to jump. It's like he hits his head on my body or something. And my body's pretty big. Kerchak, when someone's up front, we have to both grab them and try and eat them. Are you ready to get shanked in the back? I'm ready to get killed regardless. As we know, I am the brown one. And I'm the one that people can't tell if it, you know, if I'm lying or not. No one can ever tell. Why? Who knows? But so they're just gonna kill me. No, I don't take out my contacts daily. Lulu, I leave them in while I sleep. Safe to assume you lie 99. I don't though. You guys are insecure about your inability to detect if I'm lying or not. And then you take it out on me. Oh, I can't tell. Oh, I'm deficient. Oh, let's just kill him. Right. Oh, come on. I don't understand anything. That's not true. Oh, later. Called a bunch of people. Give your eyes a break. Take them out daily. I'm not supposed to. With these ones, you're supposed to take them out every week. And they last a month. But I leave them in for 2 weeks. I don't wear them. Actually, I don't know. You made your bed this way? I didn't make my bed anyway, alright? I can't do contacts. You don't like touching your eye? Don't blame them for self-preservation? No. I pride myself on my ability to lie. That doesn't change anything. About what I said about... Oh, fuck. Here we go. I gotta concentrate. Alright, if I don't make this, I sing you guys a song, okay? Self-preservation. It's called bitch mode. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh! Why are you such a cuck boy? I'm gonna grab people. I'm so done. You come anywhere near me, I'm gonna fuck you up. Do not come over here. Oh, bye-bye, Kerchak. This is actually gonna be pretty tough. Why? No! I have to sing a song. I'm so sad. Hi, Lucard. Hi, Squilla. Hey, you ready, huh? Good for you, man. Ah! I can't believe I lost that. I cannot believe it. We talked about this. What did we talk about? Didn't I recommend this earlier this time? Yeah, I know. But I'm pleasantly surprised, you know? I never expect it. All right, Skull, this is for you.
I never seen you looking so lovely as you did tonight. I never seen you shine so bright. I I've never seen so many men ask you if you wanted to dance, looking for a little romance, give it half a chance. I have never seen that dress you're wearing, or the highlights in your hair that catch your eye. I have been blind, lady in red. Is dancing with me, cheek to cheek. There's nobody here. It's just you and me. It's where I wanna be, and I hardly know. This beauty by my side, I never forget the way you look tonight. I've never seen you looking so gorgeous as you did tonight. I've never seen you shine so bright. You were amazing. I've never seen so many people want to be there by your side. And when you turned to me and smiled, you took my breath away. I have never had such a feeling, such a feeling of complete and utter love, as I do tonight, lady in red. Is dancing with me, cheek to cheek. There's nobody here. It's just you and me. It's where I wanna be, and I hardly know. This beauty by my side, ooh, I never forget the way you look tonight. I never will forget.
Clean cut or poor circulation? It's probably poor circulation. What do you do for poor circulation? Because I do get cold really easily. Ragdolled. Oh no. Also didn't hit a spot where you bleed. Showing bone. Show bone. Wait, was that Kerchak? Show shrimp. I'll show you my shrimp squat. Although I can't do it on this leg for a while. Oh! Alright, if I lose this, I will show hamster. Oh, there's so many. No, no! I hate this game so much. I'm just gonna grab a bitch. Come here, I dare you. Fucking dare you. Do it. Oh, okay. Get fucked, chicken. Seriously? Man, leave me alone. Oh my god, you... How did you survive that? And he just kept running the same fucking way, too. Do not. Chicken, get the fuck out. Nice. This is my cat. Space, yep.
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? You're the saddest bunch I ever met, but you can bet. Before we're through, Mister, I'll make a man out of you. Tranquil as the forest, but on fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win. Abadaba. And I haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you. I'm a happy
Ben Rice is going to sleep. Everybody say sleep well, Ben Rice. Can you give me your Steam? Like, can I get your Twitch name? You're not talking to me, are you? Hello, Angel of 2K2. Get that egg out of there. Get it out. I'm protecting you. Come on, Yellow. We're all on the same team, you bitches. What's wrong with you? Oh, that's not. That's not. Come on! Yellow, get it! That's towards us. Not the red. Fuck, you got it. We got a bully red now. I'm getting that shit out of there. Fuck you, red, taking our golden egg. Get that shit out of there, man. They're gonna be focused all on their egg. Yes! Got it out! Hey! They put it right back in. Where's my team? Wow, we're losing so hard now. And no, our golden egg. Oh, please get that out. Get that out of there. We gotta get one. No. Bitch boy's just holding on to his. Ah, it just keeps slipping out. We're so done. Okay, get that one. Get that one. Yeah. Shit, 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 shit. Yellow, throw it out. Throw it out, you yellow bitches. Throw it. Throw it. I'm on your team, you fuckboys. Yeah. Yeah, cool. Yeah, just... Yup. I'm literally trying to get it out. My team's garbage. What? How ridiculous. Jesus Christ. Alright. I think we gotta start here. We can't play anymore. That was such garbage. What the hell? Alright. Sorry, Victoria. We didn't end on a win. No wins today. Actually, we can still play while I think people get started up. Can't we? SoCal, message me. That's pretty good. Push to talk. What are we doing? What are we doing? Dave's gonna be like 10 minutes. Who's hosting? What are we doing? Waiting? good luck, Saria. Chipmongers everywhere. Gluck, sorry. Oh, Strawberry's gonna host. Where the hell is Strawberry's Discord? Do I even have Strawberry's Discord? Fuck, I think I have to go to Strawberry's Discord. Brary. You have to talk in game. No, it's over Discord. Chat. Network. Shop, donate. Where the hell is your Discord? Discord. Oh, wow, there it is. She doesn't have a button. Join Strawberry Community. Now I have to mute this fucking server. Alright. No, that's not meant to be that. Why? All right, here we go. What? General? Good luck stabbing people. Are you playing Eden? Watch together. You do not have permission to speak. Push to talk required. What the hell? Am I supposed to be in Strawberry's Discord? Who's Discord? If you guys have a spot, that would be good. Oh. Oh, I don't know why I joined Strawberry's Discord. I thought we were in her server. Alright, exit that.